Let's start. So, Pradhan Mantri Mudra Yojana, it is a government scheme and it was launched by our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi in 2015. So, here year of launch is very important and it makes one question. For providing loans up to 10 lakh, so this is the maximum limit of the loans. 10 lakh is the maximum limit of loans under Mudra scheme. To the north, corporate, non-farm, small and micro enterprises. So this is the key word, small and micro enterprises. Okay, so this is like to bank the unbanked, we can say, to give loans to those sectors which face difficulties in getting regular loans from the banks. So Mudra Bank provides loans at low rates to microfinance institutions and NBFCs, which then provide credit to MSME sector. So Mudra Bank does not provide loans directly to the MSME sector or to these small companies, small enterprises. There's nothing like a physical branch for Mudra Bank, but Mudra Bank has partner institutions or partner banks or partner entities, which are banks, scheduled commercial banks. We have public sector banks, private banks, then NBFCs, okay, small finance banks, which in turn provide loans to the sector or the enterprises. So the full form of Mudra is very important here, Micro Units Development and Refinance Agency. So full form is very important. Mudra loans are given and disbursed by commercial banks, regional rural banks, small finance banks, cooperative banks, microfinance institutions and NBFC. So these are the partner institutions for Mudra Bank. Okay, so if you go to site of any bank, for example, State Bank of India, so you'll find a corner, you'll find a tab for Mudra Bank loans or Mudra loans. Okay. There's a process through which you can apply for a Mudra loan, but you have to qualify certain conditions. You have to be eligible. Mudra has been initially formed as a wholly owned subsidiary of SIDBI. Now, this is the most important point. There are three categories of loans under Mudra, or there are three products under Mudra. First one is Shishu, which cover loans up to 50,000 rupees, and this product Shishu has the most focused product under Mudra. So most of the loans are being given as Shishu loans. Then Kishore, 50,000 to 5 lakh, and Tarun, 5 lakh to 10 lakh. So please remember by heart the limits of the names of these three and the heart. So focus is here. Above categories or products according to the stage of growth. Okay, so if your business is very small, okay, if you want to start it from scratch, then Shishu loan is the most favorable for you. Okay, microfinance is an economic development tool. So Mudra Bank is providing microfinance in a way. This is the definition of microfinance. Microfinance is an economic development tool, the objective of which is to provide entrepreneurial and employment opportunities to the people at the bottom of pyramid, right? So Mudra Bank is extended for a variety of purposes like manufacturing, services, retail, agriculture and allied activities. Okay, so shopkeepers, like individual proprietors, then small manufacturing units, artisans, etc., they get loans. Mudra Card, now coming on to Mudra Card, is an innovative product. It is like a debit card issued against Mudra loan account and the borrower. Okay, he or she can get the withdrawal or credit needs for day-to-day functioning of the business. And this is the latest update in the NSSO survey of 2013. About 5.77 crore small businesses have been identified as the target clients. And till now, around 6 crore beneficiaries have been provided the loans. Initial corpus of Mudra Bank is important. 20,000 crore rupees. The purpose was to create a refinance fund to provide refinance to the last mile financer. Last mile financers we have already discussed, like the banks, the scheduled commercial banks, RRBs, NBFCs, MFIs. Okay, so this is for the refinance. And there is a credit guarantee fund also in Mudra to provide guarantee for the loans provided to the micro enterprises. And the initial corpus is 3,000 crore rupees. And guys, you can get this PDF, and this will serve as your notes. You just have to read and revise this PDF, and your topic Mudra Bank is prepared. Okay, now functions of Mudra Bank. We have already discussed the functions of Mudra Bank, but you can read, like, laying down policy guidelines for micro and small enterprise financing businesses, registration and regulations of microfinance institution entities. So it will register MFIs which can give Mudra loans, accreditation and rating of MFI entities. So it will work as a, it is working as a regulator for Mudra loans. Now at last, there is an MCQ, there is a question for all of you. This is not directly related to Mudra Bank or Mudra loan. Okay, so you have to answer this in comment box. Please give your answers. Stand Up India is a central government scheme aimed at supporting entrepreneurship among which category of people? SC beneficiaries, scheduled caste beneficiaries, scheduled tribes beneficiaries. C is both A and B, both SC and ST. D is women beneficiaries. And E option is all of the above beneficiaries, like SC, ST and women beneficiaries. Please guys, mark your answer.